ways to approach art, and they're both true. And one of them is that the world is a beautiful place, and it's full of highlights, and it's full of sparkles, and it's full of, you know, kind of dawns and dusks and mystery and beauty. And the other one is that it has a structure behind it. And is this structure behind it, is it mathematical? Does it have to do with sine waves and waves? I don't know. Some does, and to me the difference between the two ways of sort of looking at the world is sort of the difference between whether you are reaching out to touch the world or whether you're letting the world touch you.
Hi, Gideon. I've been meaning to email you for a long time. I just felt like a fool. Enough. I couldn't bear another day in the studio. I wanted to go home.
It's okay, we just have to push on with them as us.
Well, that was easy.